This is one of the most interesting skins in the entire game. So first off, it glows. You can see it gets brighter and darker with the flowers here on the top. And then the face is just interesting. It's got the green see-through mask with a burnt face underneath. Then you can see his respirator thing there is not conventional. So overall,